To change the forced ventilation, follow these detailed steps. Mechanical installation 1. Mounting of the forced ventilation. Screw the two elbows onto the housing of the drive, using a hexagon head screw for each. One, preparation. Ensure that the friction lining of the brake rotor, the braking surface on the flanged bearing plate, and the toothed hub on the motor shaft are free of dirt and grease. Clean these components with a microactive cloth and quick cleaner Loctite 7063.